My name's Wayne Eskridge. I'm a cirrhosis patient, and my life changed when the hepatologist sat us down and told us the things that we needed to do in order to save my life. And out of that, my wife and I went home, took our pantry and freezer and refrigerator apart. We threw away most of our food, and we started over with a diet that was healthy. And as a result, I'm doing well, and I'm probably not going to die of liver disease.